to keep that space from each other. When I know about you under covers, you can try to get the same good love from another, but you won't find someone any better. You don't really wanna find out what it's like to lose me. Find out what it's like. No, I don't think you wanna let me go by after all this time. You wanna be friends.
Friends. I might die tonight. My blood's running thin. I'm never gonna see my baby again. No, I tried to be right when I should have been good. No, oh, I know it's all fine. All fine, just misunderstood. We share the same dreams. Our hearts are in a
statement, didn't know him at all. I got no tears, truth told, I'm hardly sorry. Should I miss a stranger? It doesn't matter at all.
Hey, my loves. I started talking and then my microphone was on mute. Also, I forgot to close my cupboard door, so give me a second. Beautiful. Hello. I don't know why I went on this screen. I could have gone on the chatting screen because I've actually got my camera today for the first time in a while, really. I haven't had my camera on in ages and it feels weird to have all these bloody bright lights back on me. But anyway, how are we all doing? Please excuse the spots and the hair. every day these past 2 weeks has been a pajama day. So yeah, excuse that. My desk is creaking because it's broken. And yeah, how has everyone been? Hi gamer girl, how are you? Welcome in. How is everybody today? How was your weekend? What's the day? How was your weekend? It's bloody Thursday, isn't it? It's Thursday. I don't know any date or time. I don't look at the, I don't have my calendar, so I can't see. But hi. I just squirted water in me eye. That's great. Oh, I look an absolute state, but there we go. It's Thursday. How did I not remember? I'm all over the place. I'm all over the place recently. Today we are going to be building a pumpkin farm and a fruit orchard in Animal Crossing. I actually haven't played Animal Crossing today. I've been saving myself to be playing today. It's really hot in here, which is great. If I turn on this little fan, I think I've shown it on stream before, but I bought this fan from Amazon and it's like this little cat ear fan and it lights up, which you can't really see it very well. If I turn this filming light off, there we go, it lights up. I'll turn it on. Oh, that's nice. There we go, you can be fanned. Yeah, it's absolutely boiling. Hi, music lover, how are you? Yay! Okay, so if it's Thursday, it's closer to the weekend, which is more... I forgot to turn that back on. It means it's more time to be happy. You're good, I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you. So yeah, today we're going to be starting on my whole farm, because if you didn't know, I think I've said this on stream before, but since I've flattened my island, I've had this inspiration to make, like... excuse me, a kind of farming... communal village kind of thing, a bit like Stardew Valley but in Animal Crossing, because I went to someone's dream address and they did kind of like a similar thing to what I'm going for, and I absolutely fell in love with the whole concept. So that's what I'm going to be doing on my Animal Crossing island today. I need to get my remote ready. I think my switch is plugged in, right? Yes, it's all good. Just got to double check because sometimes it's a bit of a bastard. One of my old internet friends from Canada, she's got these two spare like grip things for the Switch, like the Joy-Con grips, and they're like Animal Crossing paw print ones, and they're really cute, and she's gonna send them to me through the mail. So that's really cute. So I'm gonna have some thumb grips soon. Does anyone have thumb grips? If so, what they like, because I've been playing with the plain Joy-Cons for, well, since I got my Switch, so last June. So I'm not used to it. Also, just to point out that this music is copyright free. It's from the Twitch soundtrack thingy. So yeah, don't worry about that. But it sounds copyrighted, so I kind of enjoy it. Hi, Kenna. How are you, my love? So yeah, happy Thursday, everybody. I'm really excited to get into the building. So I think we're going to jump into the game now, actually. Is the music too loud, too quiet? How is it? Let me know. Oh, bollocks. There we go. Put me Joy-Cons in my controller. I was thinking about getting a Joy, not a Joy controller, a Pro controller. But then I looked on Amazon and oh my God, they're expensive. Expensive. So expensive. Too expensive. Also, I need to mute the capture card because it's being loud. That didn't mute it. Give me a second while I sort it out. Hi, Kenzie. How are you, my love? I need to get back into Animal Crossing, so hopefully this will inspire me. Yes, get back into it. Who else was it? Emma Pearl. Emma Pearl. She wants to get back into Animal Crossing. I recommend it to anybody. Right. I can't mute the capture card for some reason. Come on. How do I do it? I'm really worried that it's gonna like play two of you. It's gonna play two of the capture card sound now. You're good, I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you. Yeah, so definitely. If you haven't picked up Animal Crossing in a while, do it. I don't think I've stopped playing since last June. So, you know. Definitely get back into it. I did go through a phase where I was like, nah, I'm not into this. How do I mute the capture card? Okay, I can't do it. So we're going to have delayed Animal Crossing music, which is not what I was wanting, but there we go. Look at Julian in his garden. Yeah. I was really nervous about coming on stream today because it's been a while since I've done a stream with Facecam. Although I did do one the other day, but there was barely any people there. So it was all fine. But yeah, got to see my ugly face again. Also, I haven't turned the saturation down so you can see the pink. So my cheeks look ridiculously red, but skin conditions. Also, it's friggin' boiling in here. Oh no, I haven't time traveled. I do this every time. Every time. I need to time travel. I'm gonna figure out a way how I can mute the capture card a minute. Can I not turn the audio down on the Switch? Because I've tried that before and it does new work. It does new work. Has that muted it? No. Can I not turn down the, is volume not, sound. No. Mute when headphones are disconnected. No, it ain't gonna work. So we're gonna have to deal with delayed Animal Crossing audio. Just bear with me. Oh wait, and it's on the wrong day as well. It's on the 22nd. Until I time travel 24/7. Yeah, let's go about 2 p.m. Let's get into it. Right. What was I saying? Yeah, Animal Crossing. Play it. Also, can you believe we've had over 2,000 different people come in and watch the streams, like different accounts? It says that the amount of accounts, like views, they're called views, but it's not viewers, like live viewers. The amount of people that we've had, like unique viewers, are 2,014 viewers. Like, that's mad. 2,014 people clicked on this stream, but only 249 decided to follow and 7 people watch. Honestly, I love that though, because if there was about 2,000 people in here, the camera would definitely be off for starters and I'd just be an absolute mess. So cheers to being annoying. Fucking see me create a dashboard now because my capture card's in way. I need to rejig. I need 3 monitors. I need 3 monitors. I can't be coping with 2 anymore. Fuck off, Isabelle. She chats so much shit, a bit like me, really. So yeah. Right, let's rejig this a minute. Give me a second. Ow. Okay, right. That's about as best as I'm going to do. Which means I'm going to have to play the game in a small screen. I wish you could see the struggle I'm going through right now, but it's all fine. Right, so I've planned an area. Let me just quickly get the mail. Bianca, lovely. Jolly Red. Have I not played for the past 2 days? I'm really confused. I swear I've played. Oh, new additions. I've added shop signs. Look, so I've got a Nook's Cranny one there, and I've got an Able Sisters one there, and I also put another Nook's Cranny one. Just because I thought they were cute little additions. Do I have any fossils? No. I'm still trying to get my villagers' photos. Right, I'm going to dig up my fossils and then we'll get started on the farm. Please excuse this random cliff thing. I am going to give you a bit of a tour because I don't know what I've done on camera and what I haven't. So over here, this is like my shopping area. This is obviously the Able Sisters. There's like a little cute sewing area over here. And yeah, I really like that. A random phone box. And here's the Nook's Cranny. It's really hard decorating shops for me for some reason. Like, I just don't know how to decorate them. So, yeah. And just round here is nothing. It's like a little walk to nowhere. So that's fun, isn't it? So that's my shopping area. I'm not sure if I've done anything else off camera. If you haven't been in here for a while, there's my entrance. I'm very proud of that. And I moved my house in the last stream, actually. I did this on stream. I moved my house and decorated my garden over here. So yeah, I'm very pleased with that. And then I've got my pool area over here. I don't know what to do with this rocks bit, so I just put like another lighthouse here. So at the moment, I have two lighthouses on my island, and honestly, I love that for me. There's Gaston looking grumpy. We go up here, and then all my villagers' houses, I'll show you the map actually. All my villagers' houses are now in a row up on cliffs, and some not. So yeah, that's the thing. My campsite's at the top, Red's at the thing for some reason, so I might have to take another visit to Red. And yeah, that's my island. Pretty shit, but we are going to make it better. I guarantee it. I'm also really proud because I'm pretty sure, yeah, not one of these Argala wants me. Not one of these flowers around here you can buy. They're all hybrids. And I'm very pleased with that. How did she see me through a wall? I don't want your portable radio, love. Do you know what? These Nightbot messages are getting on my tits. I'm going to time Nightbot out for 10 minutes. Because I can't see if anyone's sending messages. Right, let's dig up fossils. There we go. So what you do, if you're trying to get your villagers' photos, the best way that I think is to wrap assessed fossils or non-native fruit. But the key is that they have to be assessed fossils and they need to be wrapped and non-native fruits if you're doing fruits. But I think fruits don't count as much as fossils. I'm not sure. Right. Fossils, there's one. So yeah, I'm just going to also, because I'm trying to complete the museum as well, because I don't think I might have actually. Did I complete the dinosaurs in my, or like the fossils in my last game? I don't remember. Any round here? I'm really not happy with this park. I think it's really ugly. I need to plant some flowers around here because there's like, no, for a park, there's no flowers around there. And then back here's my hippie camp, which you can come and sit around the fire and play guitar and do all that jazz. And let's go through there. So yeah. My island is looking really not great at the moment. It's definitely not its finest hour. So, but we're going to get there. We're going to get there. I have all this space to fill and we will do it. I've got all my dream villagers. Well, actually, I am planning on getting rid of Audie and Sherb. I don't know. I think I'm going to get Stitches instead of Sherb. And then to replace Audie, Rosie. So they're going to be the same personality types, but like just different characters. Because I don't know. I don't think I like Audie as much as I thought I would. And I've had Sherb since I got the game. And I'm really bored of him now. So, yeah, it's fine. Also, I've been thinking, if Gaston or Marina wants to leave, I can easily just say yes because I've got both of their amiibos. So, if I want to flip up the... Daniel, thank you so much for the follow, my love. If I want to switch up the villagers a bit, I can do that. So, yeah. Welcome in, Daniel. I hope you're doing good. Happy Thursday. If it is Thursday where you are, I don't know. Is it Thursday in, like... places in front of me. What's in front of me? Alexa, is it Thursday anywhere?
I don't know that one.
You've fucking useless. Hi. I'm doing good, thank you. How are you? I hope you're doing good. Thank you for the follow. Where are we going? Right, I think that's all the fossils. If I've missed any, just scream. Excuse the weeds as well around the ground. They're more noticeable because obviously there's literally nothing there. Also, this random patch of nothingness, there used to be houses here, but that's going when I build my pumpkin farm, because I'm thinking about putting the pumpkins here and the fruit orchard, at the back. Okay, let's assess these fossils. Is it bad that I hope that I don't have them? My room is nice, thank you. Thank you. I redecorated it, I think, at the start of this month. So it's pretty new. Come on. Assess fossils. Usually I get about 5, but I've only got 4, and I think that's quite rude. There might be some hidden around cliffs or something, but I can't see. Damn it. It's kind of bittersweet, because at least then I can donate the ones I haven't found and then give away the ones I have. Right. Okay, it's only one. The parasaur tail. Are you from the United States or are you British? I am British. I'm from Bristol in the UK. Oh, there we go. I finished another dinosaur. Lovely. Lovely. Very nice. I nearly spilt water on my controller then. That was top notch. Right, let's leave. I need to get that fan on me for a second because it's bloody hot in here. I know that's a very pleasant noise, but I'm bloody. Drag Race UK? What do you mean, love? I'm not a drag queen. I wish I was. I have done drag before. I haven't watched Drag Race UK, if that's what you mean. I was thinking about watching it, but then I like looked and there was like loads of seasons of Drag Race and I just don't have the time to sit down and watch it all. I do not have the time. Right, I need to buy wrapping paper. What's the time? Oh, it's only 7:10. Right. Give me wrapping paper. What colours have we got today? We have got black and grey. Well, I'm going to go with grey. There we go. Lovely. Lovely. I'm thirsty. Thirsty bitch over here. I want to do drag, but I live in Mexico, and Mexico's super religious, so I can't. Oh my god, I'm so sorry to hear that. Yeah. Why don't you try, like, doing drag, like, on your own, like, maybe in your house or something, just to, you know, like, practice it? And if you feel like you become really good at it, go out and strut it, you know? Like, I don't know. Yeah, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. I can't imagine that. Right, what am I doing? Right, let's give these fossils. I need to give one to... I'm trying to get Gala and Judy's photo at the moment, but my main focus is... Is there's Judy. And Gala, lovely. My parents are homophobic and I'm gay from the club. Oh my god, I'm so sorry to hear that. That's really hard. I was kind of lucky in the fact that I didn't really have to come out, you know? So I'm really bad with like advice for stuff, but I really hope that it, you know, that you try and work it out eventually. Because I know that it's really difficult. Because I've had friends in your position and it's very sad, really. Here's a gift. I love Gala. Gala's lovely. Please give me a photo. Come on. Are you kidding me? I've given her about 10 fossils.
muscles.
Lily, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate that. I've given her about 10 fossils. I don't want your full body tights. I'm thinking about starting an all pink island. Do it. Do it. And then give me a dream address because I want to see it. That would be the best thing. The best thing. I'd love to see it. Hello, Lily. How are you, my love? It's good to see you. I hope you're having a good day. Who else should I give the last fossil to? Boots? I haven't really been trying with him, but hi. Have a fossil. There you go. I nearly dropped a glass of water on some cables. I'm thirsty. I don't want your pajamas outfit. I'm just going to sell all this stuff. Right, let's get cracking. What have I got on me? I can't see what I'm doing. Right, let's sell this stuff and get started on the farm. Right, let's sell. Sell these and these. Hi, Amy. How are you, my love? Welcome in, everybody. I hope you're all doing good. Give me a second to change the follow account. It's inaccurate. It's inaccurate. Bollocks. What's it called? Hang on. Road to 300 followers. 300. 250. 250, that's mad. Thank you, everybody. You're doing good, I'm glad to hear that. Yes, I'm also doing good. I'm also doing good. Hang on, have I... I timed Nightbot out. And now it's no longer a mod, so it can't post links. Give me a second. I've got to remod Nightbot because I timed it out. There we go. Nightbot's now a mod. I'm sorry, Nightbot. Don't kill me. Right, right. Stream manager. Right, okay, so let's get started. I think the pumpkin farm's the thing I'm gonna do first. Do I have the pumpkins on me? No. Right, we're gonna kind of outline where to put it. I also need fruit because I need to break that rock because I'm thinking of putting it where that rock is, so that's gonna be annoying. Let's shake these oranges. I've also got fruit in my storage, so don't worry about me shaking trees and stuff because I've already got the fruit in my storage, so I don't have to pick them straight to plant some more trees. Right, let's break. Oh wait, no, I don't even have a fucking, I don't have any of my tools. I don't have anything. That's great, isn't it? Right, let's go to me storage. We may as well pick up like the pumpkins and decorations and stuff that I've got as well. I've got like a wheelbarrow and just random stuff that could look cute. Dee-dee. I'm really not happy with my living room anymore. When am I happy? I'm never going to be happy in this game. What have I been up to today? I have been filming videos for YouTube and editing them. Well, like parts of my Let's Play. I don't actually need the vaulting pole and stuff, so I'm going to put that away. Fuck it, I'll take it anyway. Right, pumpkins. Let's also get some saplings just to like plant around, I don't know. What else do I need? There's all the fruit. Let's get some of the decorations. Let's go back up to the top. This could look cute, actually, the swinging bench. I'm going to take that and see if I can use it. If not, it's not a problem. Where's my wheelbarrow thing? Can this microphone stop flying, please? Did I mute myself? No, we're all good. Yeah, I've not done a lot today. How about you? What's everybody been up to today? Where's the handcart? I had a handcart. And it's just disappeared. Oh, there's that, but that's not in the right colour. I've always wanted one of those benches in real life. They look like some... Yeah, I have one in my garden and my gran has one. They are fun. Very relaxing as well. If you're sat in the garden on a hot day, just to gently rock in the breeze, it's quite spiritual. Who did I see do it? Does anyone watch Froggy Crossing? If you're into Animal Crossing YouTubers, definitely go check out Froggy Crossing. But Froggy Crossing did this like build where she did a hot springs on her rocks and she used one of these outdoor baths, and I'm thinking about building that because I don't know what to do with my rocks and I think it looked really pretty. Anything else? I don't really have anything. Oh, these things. Take some of these as well. I don't know what I'm going to do with them, but what else? Play park equipment. I mostly had school today and did some roller skating. Ooh, that sounds fun. How was your roller skating? Where's the friggin' handcart? The one that's orange? I bought two. I love how I've just got Garla's poster just sat there. I love that. What else do I need? I've got my fences. Okay, right, let's go. Let's go. I crafted the fences off camera because I think crafting is quite boring to watch. Just saying. Right. Let's get cracking. Sorry if I'm like really unenthusiastic today. I'm kind of tired, but really wanted to stream and play Animal Crossing. So that's the situation I'm in at present. I did pick up an axe, didn't I? Yes, okay, let's eat an orange a minute. It was really fun. I was listening to music and just like rolling along, dancing to the music. Very vibey. Ooh, yes, that sounds fun. I've never been able to roller skate, skateboard, ice skate, anything like that. Oh, it was a money rock. 8,000 bells, get in, bitches. I don't know whereabouts to put it. I want the fruit orchard like here. And then, like, the pumpkins, like, there. But I don't know what to do in between of it. Such an odd area. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I've never been able to, like, roller skate or anything like that. I'd love to learn, though. Right, I'm going to start marking it out. And we can always just delete it if it looks shit. Right. Carry on. I cannot wait for the snow to go. I think once my island is complete, I'm just going to keep the game in, like, cherry blossom season. Because I've seen my island in cherry blossom season. And it's the best thing. So, yeah, cherry blossom season. When I, like, set up my dream address, I'm going to have it in cherry blossom season. I started skating when I was about 6. But I don't really, like, try to do any tricks. I just like rolling along. Yeah, that's fair enough. That's probably what I would do. Mainly because I'd fall ass over tit. Right, let's go. I don't know how big I want it to be, because I can always buy more crops and have it like pretty big. Obviously I'll get rid of these random patches and stuff. Let's just go. I'm trying to figure out how big I want it. Yeah, my island is an absolute state at the moment. So I do apologize. Maybe it can only be... In fact, nah, let's make it a bit bigger. I want lots of pumpkins. Pumpkins are fun. Okay, let's go with that. That's a pretty big pumpkin farm, but I want lots of pumpkins. So I ain't complaining. What I also saw someone do for their pumpkin patch is that they put the, do I have those DIYs? I'm pretty sure I do. They put the Halloween decorations in, like the pumpkin ones for the pumpkin patch. And I thought that was really cool. Like they put the pumpkin chairs and tables and stuff. And like we could put these in it and keep them up all year round because it's pumpkins. So maybe I could do that. Like once I've started growing them, I can make them because at the moment I have no pumpkins on my island. So that's why we need to make a farm. I'm also thinking about what else I can do. I was thinking about making flower farms, but like having a different area of my, like on different parts of my island, like a different breed of flowers. So like on one part of my island, we can have a Cosmo farm. On one part of the island, we can have a Hyacinth farm, and like so on and so on. Because I feel like there's going to be loads of empty gaps in this town, which I'm not going to know what to fill it with. And if I put all my flowers in one place, then yeah, it will. The pumpkin arch, yes, I could do that, but I feel like that looks a bit too spooky. But we can always, in fact, actually no, it's fine, it's a farm, it's meant to look ropey. I'll do that, like for the entrance. We can put that in the entrance. I think that'll be fun. Yes, let's do that. Right. White. I'm also going with, hang on a minute, the amount of times I'm pulling up this DIY thing. The fences I'm using, what I've seen everybody use for the farms is these, the coral fence. Love that. What's my favorite part of my island? So far, definitely my entrance. My entrance or my campsite. Because the entrance, campsite, and my home, like housing area, is all done. But definitely out of that, it's got to be my entrance or my campsite. Probably my entrance, just because I think it's great, if I do say so myself. Fucking hell. Also, I think the entrance is like a really important part of your island, because when people like come and visit, it's one of the first things that they see. So I wanted to make sure that it looked good. I was also thinking, like, once we've done, if I could fly over to, like, Harv's Island and then fly back, you can see the overview of my town, of what it looks like so far when people fly in. I think that'd be quite fun to see how it looks, because I haven't actually done that yet. So we can definitely do that later. Later on. That's actually a really good question that I'd like to know. What is, like, if you play Animal Crossing, what do you think is, like, the most important part of your island that you need to get right? I wish I could fucking place tiles correctly. But, like, what do you all, like, make sure is the best thing, like, you always put the most effort into on your island? Like, it doesn't have to be, like, housing, campsite, or, like, anything like that. Just anything that you've built, what do you think needs to be, like, really important? That made no sense. But, you know, for me, it's the airport and, like, the entrance area. How many hours do you think you've spent playing? I don't play, but I think the entrance is very important. Yes, yeah. I have played. I'm going to reveal my friend code, but it's fine. I have played 405 hours. But I did have an island before this, and then I restarted. Because I was just not happy. But I'm really happy that I've restarted. And already what I've built on this island, I prefer a lot more to what I did on my island. I forgot to pick up a slingshot, so that balloon's really going to annoy me. So yeah, I'm really happy with what I've done so far, and I'm glad I restarted. But yeah, 405 hours, that is dedication. That's dedication. I'm so thirsty. I think there's something wrong with me. Every time I go on stream, I just need to drink. Is it because I'm talking a lot? I don't fecking know. Gotta refresh me stream manager, because I can't see if me stream's gone down or not. There we go. It's fine. The most hours I spent on a game was 2,000... What? And that was Stardew Valley. I think I've probably got about 2,000 hours on The Sims 3, to be honest. Because I have been playing that, like, since I started playing The Sims 3. So, from about 2012, 2013, I've probably played about 2,000 hours of The Sims 3. Which, considering that's over a space of, like, 8-7 years, that's not awful. I like these fences. They're very farmy. I don't like the fact that they don't go all the way back to the path. What if I did that? I don't know. Yeah, let's do that, actually. I was also thinking, like, before I flattened my island, I was thinking about building a pink diner. I've still got all the pink diner furniture and I want to use it. So there's still going to be a pink diner. I don't care. I was also thinking, if I did want to get rid of Marina, if I get bored of her, I was thinking of replacing her with Tia, and then Tia could have like her own little cafe thing, which I think would be, I think would be really cute. Is that sand? Yeah, okay. I started playing when I was like 7, so like 8 years basically every day for a good 3 hours. Fair enough, yeah. I mean, if you enjoy a game and you have nothing else to do, play it, you know? I don't know. But yeah, I've played so much of The Sims because when I was like in primary school and I had like no responsibilities, like when you have like no homework in primary school, you play The Sims. And now that I don't even have education, I'm playing The Sims all the time. I am trying to get into The Sims 4. I was playing a bit last night. I was watching loads of Lil Simsy. If anyone watches Lil Simsy, great. If you don't, watch Lil Simsy. But I was watching her like do loads of building in The Sims 4, and I was like, I really like the way that you can like, or like builds in The Sims 4. Like, I think The Sims 4 has really pretty builds, graphics, I don't know. And I was watching her like build this house. I can't remember what it was, but it was really good and it just inspired me. I was like, right, I need to play The Sims 4 today. You love Little Simsy. She was playing Animal Crossing on stream the other day and I was playing her villager bingo. I crossed off 2 villagers, I think. But when I go villager hunting, I'm also going to do villager bingo because I think that could be fun. Right, how big do I want it? How big is this arch? Because I need to leave space for the arch. Oh. Okay, it's 3 wide. Okay. Yeah, Simsy is really good. I was just ill, so I spent a lot of time at home and bored. Yeah, that's fair enough. Whenever I had like a sick day in school, I was on The Sims. And now Animal Crossing is out. All I do is play Animal Crossing. And it's fun. Okay, right. So it's 3 wide. So where's the middle of it? Like there? Yes, right. It's not gonna be correct, but I don't have time to faff about and count. So that's where the archway is gonna be, through there. And then I'm just gonna have endless amounts of pumpkins. And then actually what we could do is put, before I put the pumpkins down, let's put a scarecrow like right in the middle. Where is the scarecrow? I managed to fix my Minecraft because it was broken for a while. So I've been obsessed with that lately. Honestly, I can't play Minecraft for too long because it hurts my eyes. I don't know what it about it is. I think it's the graphics. It just makes me really, I don't know. It makes my eyes strain. So I can't play Minecraft too much. But yeah, when I do play it, I do enjoy it. But I prefer playing with friends. I did have a realm on Minecraft with my friends. But then I didn't go on it. And I was like having to pay for me not being able, like not going on it. So I was like, nah. I'm very frugal with money. Well, it's called being a broke bitch. Right. There's going to be a lot of pumpkins. And I honestly don't care. Hang on a minute. I've had an idea. I'm going to make like little custom design pathways. No, it's not. I need to make it one bigger, like at the back, because otherwise my plan is not going to work. Right. We're extending it. We're making it thick. Thick. I started a round with my friend and I pay for that and we phone each other and play together quite a lot. Yeah, that's the same with me. But then I didn't go on it for a while and I was like, what's the point in this? And so I was like, nah, not doing it. I just realized I'm really far down on the camera. Ow. It's hit my hand. Please excuse the really ugly face today. Just ignore. Pretend I'm even there. Pretend I'm even there. Pretend I'm not there is what I'm chatting about. You'll see what I'm doing with the pumpkins in a second. I definitely need to buy more pumpkins though. Way more pumpkins. Give me a sec. Right. Am I doing this wrong? Probably. Right. Okay. No, that should be fine. That should be fine. It's going to look better. I love your chair. I was going to buy one like it and then never got round to it. If you have the money, 100% recommend the one I've got. In fact, actually, I will link it in the chat. And if you want to save it to like your Amazon wishlist, do it. But if anyone is thinking about getting, if you sit at a desk a lot or like just sit in general, like if you're a gamer, 100% recommend this chair. Give me a second. It reclines, like I can do this. In fact, mainly when I'm not streaming or recording, I'm sat like this with me tits out like jelly on a plate and I'm playing Animal Crossing like that, watching streams, anything, and it's a vibe. So 100% recommend it. Also, if you're on the larger side like me, it's really wide. And it can go up quite high as well. So defo recommend this chair. Give me a second while I find it. I just remember, I was looking through my past orders and remembered that I didn't order it. I paid for it, but didn't order it. Big is a... If you want it in pink as well, I'll link the pink one. Where is it? There it is. Do they have the pink one in stock? They have the pink one in stock. So if you have the money and you want the pink one, do it. There's the link. I'm romancing Alex and doing me Stardew bundles. Ooh, hi, by the way. How are you doing? How are you doing? Yeah, there's the link to the chair if you want to, like, save it to your lists or whatever you do on Amazon. Such a good chair. Love it. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I'm so thirsty. Okay. Right, I think this, like, making it bigger is gonna make it better. I am gonna get rid of this random patch of nothingness in a minute. I didn't realize how close we were to the beach. It's gonna be a struggle to figure out what to put here. I'm thinking, like, I've seen people do, like, shaped ponds. At the moment, I've made a heart-shaped pond, but I've seen people do, like, moons and stars, and someone on a Facebook group did a Mickey Mouse pond, and I want to do that. So I'm thinking about doing a Mickey Mouse pond. If you were doing a Disney themed island, the Mickey Mouse pond would be great. But I would do a Disney themed island because I've seen people do it and it's really cute, but I don't know anything about Disney. Like, I don't really watch Disney and stuff like that. So I think I'd be really shit at it. So what, you know. Right. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely what I wanted to do. Right. Give me a sec. I'm going to show you what I'm doing. I also need to buy more pumpkin starts. How many is that? 12. So you get 12 in a row. I don't know how many rows I'm going to do. I'm already, like, even just with what I've built here, I'm really falling in love with, like, the whole farm vibe. Like, having farms and, like, orchards and stuff everywhere. Oh, I love it. I don't know why. I'm not even, like, really a countryside person. If I could choose to live in the countryside or the city in real life, I'd choose the city. But for some reason, in this game, this whole farm vibe that I've got going on here, I love it. And there's already just being... a cutesy and coming in to see what I'm doing, apparently. You all right, love? You're gonna sit down right where I need to plant? What are we thinking of it so far? Like, just like the shape and the stuff. I'm pleased with it. Right, before I go any further, I need to make paths. What shall I use? Because I think, yeah, all my custom designs are filled. We could do, like, wood. I don't know. I just realised that's only... Okay. That's fine. That's how big the archway is going to be. I just realised I measured it wrong. Right. Are we seeing what I'm trying to do here? Like making a wooden thing? If not, just ignore what I'm doing, because yeah, I'm not happy with that. I don't like that. Oh, I don't know what to do. Eh. I need like stepping stones. Do I have any stepping stones? But I just realised one of these, I think one of these Able Sisters I'm not using. So I could see, oh, I have these. The log path. What do they look like? No, I don't like that. Right, give me a second. I'm going to Google cute custom designs for like dirt. Beep, beep, beep. Which archway? The Tree's Bounty one might look cute. Tree's Bounty. Oh. Do I have that? Tree's Bounty. Where would it be? The reason I'm going with the spooky archway is because it's pumpkins. But if the Tree's Bounty one's cute, I could use that for the fruit orchard. Oh, this one. Ah, that is cute. But I think I'm going to do the pumpkin arch for the pumpkin patch. And then I could use this one for the fruit orchard. Because I don't actually have a plan for the fruit orchard. Hi, Lotus. How are you, my love? I hope you're doing good. Welcome in. Welcome in. I'm trying to... I don't know what pathways to use. I want, like, stepping stones. But all the stepping stones I've ever had look really shit. Animal Crossing stepping stones. No, I don't like any of these. Hmm. No, I'm not. I don't like any of these. Sorry, I'm looking at custom designs for pathways. Do I not have any? Right. I'm back. I was just looking at the chair. Fair enough. Yeah, 100% recommend it. If you're thinking about getting a chair, get that one. You have my guarantee that it's legit because I have it right here. Not sponsored, but this is a very good chair. I'm actually going to take that head pillow off because it's getting on my nerves. Yeah. This is detachable. There's also one that supports your posture. I've got it under my bed because that would really kill my back. So, yeah, I took that off. But, yeah, it comes with, like, cool things that you can attach to improve your posture and, like, your neck or something. I don't know. Maybe I could just use that. I don't know. Hmm. I'm thinking. I have an idea. I have an idea. Right, I'm going to mark it out. Right, so can you see? I'm making like a pathway so you can easily go and water the pumpkins without stepping on the pumpkins, you know? Right, right, plan. Ha! No, no, no. Right. Bollocks. No. Give me a second. Give me a second. I will make this work. Even if it kills me. I can already tell that this is going to look very cute. So, do you guys like this, like, light dirt on top of dark dirt kind of thing? And, like, all the patches that I'm leaving are going to be filled with pumpkin plants. I'm just trying to make it so that all the pumpkins are easy to water. Because, obviously, I think you have to water the pumpkins. Bastard, I can't... I can't... Move. There we go. That's better. Right. Can I place it down now? There we go. But actually, I could just place the pumpkin on top of the pathway, couldn't I? Not the pumpkin. The scarecrow. Where is it gone? Scarecrow. There we go. I like the dirt, but where are you going to put the decor on stuff? Probably dotted in between, like, some of these patches. Like, I'm not going to fill... I don't know. I'm going to line the paths, and then I'll put the decor down, and then I'll plant the pumpkins. So that way I leave lots of space and shit. Right. There we go. So that's the end. Now, this is one of the things I don't like about having pathway edges. In fact, actually, no, I need to get rid of those for the entrance. I need to get rid of those. I didn't mean to get rid of that one, but okay. There we go. I need to get rid of those for the entrance one. Right. Let's get that out. Yeah, you'll see in a second. You'll see in a second. I'm really bad at designing, though. Is that two? Yeah, right. This is going to be a really odd thing. Oh, I've had an idea. We could have, like, a bit in the middle here, like, where there's, a, like, a really thin gap. We can put, like, tools and stuff in it. Hydrate. I can so hydrate. Cheers, my love. Just a quick note about channel points, loves. I'm not about to tell you what to do with them, but I have some fab rewards that are expensive. I've made everything a bit more expensive. If you go ahead and check, I've got some new rewards, like the Ask Electra, Gemma Collins compilation, Vine compilation. You can buy the VIP badge. You can choose who we raid, and... the best one, you can have a care package with GMG merch come straight to your address. So, definitely worth saving up for. If not, totes fine. But personally, I'd be saving up for those. Okay, right. Peeps, listen, I wish there wasn't any fucking balloons. Do I have a slingshot? No, I don't. Right. Right, so when you walk in, this is how you can walk around. Don't step on the dark wood because the floor is lava. This is how you get around and water the crops. So over here, this is all going to be pumpkins in these things. You're saving your points? Yes. Then these tiny square things, there's going to be like equipment, like the wheelbarrow. Where is it? The hand cart. There we go. Oh, there it is. There's a colourful one. You ain't getting any more hydrates. Okay. Let's put two wheelbarrows. Should I put the wheelbarrows together or separately? Because I've got two. They look like they're filled with different things, but that's fine. Oh, no. There we go. And then actually what we could do, the log stakes can go there. Okay. What else did I get? Swinging bench. I don't think I'm going to use that. Let's see if the log stakes will go there. Please go there because that would look really cute. I like that. I like that a lot. What if I turned it like that as well? I like that. What do we think about the equipment thing here? I like, personally. And, oh, we could plant a tree in the middle here. Hopefully it will still grow. Like, just a plain tree. Or shall I not do that? Shall I do... Do I plant a tree there? Everyone's just suddenly saving up the points. You like that?
Okay.
Right, what else have I got? Just in case I can incorporate something else. Excuse me. I don't know. Because I want a lot of pumpkins. That's the whole point. Portable radio. No. Actually, we could put the radio in here, maybe. Like, have some tunes while you water. I don't know. Let's see. Nah. That would be a cute idea. But nah. Right, let's plant some more pumpkins a minute. I'm going to have to try and get some more pumpkin starts from somewhere. Once the trees grows, won't it, like, cover the scarecrow? Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Maybe we shouldn't do the tree. But I am going to plant trees all around the outside, though, so it's kind of surrounded in trees, but you can still see, like, inside. Okay, no, let's fill that in. I like it just like that. I think that's cute. Okay, let's plant some more. There we go. I don't know how many are planted now. Right, I'm definitely going to need to get some more because these are the only ones I have. But I want them all to grow at the same time. Okay, right. Let's see if Nook's Cranny's selling them. If not, then a trip to Nookazon is needed where I can be ripped off. Great. Great. Oh, go in. Go in. Huh. I gotta tick off your hydrate a minute. Although, actually, if you want to save your points, should I refund you your points? I just refunded you your points because I'm nice. There we go. So you got 300 back. Okay, right. No! They're not selling them! Is Leaf here? Is Leaf here? If Leaf is here, that would be great. I'm also going to go on Discord groups and see if anyone has got Leaf on their island because I need pumpkin starts. I don't want to be ripped off. Right, Leaf, please be in there. I don't think he is, but like, just pray anyway. No! Right, I'm going to go on Discord. I was going to say it's fine, but don't worry. Yeah. How many points does everyone have? I'm really intrigued. I want to know how many everybody has. Right, I'm going to see if anyone has Leaf on their island. If not, crying. Sorry, my mod just sent me a message. Sorry. Getting distracted. I need to ask if anyone has Leaf. You have 3.5k. Ooh, yas. Island visits. Does anyone have Leaf? Free villagers? No. Stream photos. Oh no. Ugh. Fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna have to go on Nookazon and waste loads of money. Not real money before anyone panics. Right. In-game money. Right, let's see if anyone has any pumpkin starts. Flowers, fossils, fruits. Adele, is that you? People have white pumpkin plants, yellow. No, I want pumpkin starts. Oh wait, no, you can't buy pumpkin starts, can you? I need a trip to leaf. Right, hang on. Is anyone selling a trip to leaf? Oh, someone is. Anyone for free? Someone! Someone is letting people come to their island for free to visit leaf. Please be real. Because I need pumpkin starts. Lots of them. Lots of them. I think Adele is great, honestly. Okay, I'm really happy with how this is turning out. Obviously, once I've planted like more flowers and trees around the outside and stuff, I think it can look really cute. I pray. I hope this person is nice. I mean, they've got 10 five-star reviews. Let me have a look. Quick and easy, super friendly. Good price, quick and easy. It's very sweet and friendly. Okay, well, this person looks like they're genuine, but they just haven't traded a lot. Someone else just put in an offer for free. Bitch, except mine. It was only listed 18 minutes ago, though. Okay, I'm going to leave it a bit longer. I love Adele. She's an icon. Also, thanks to you. I keep cutting. Oh, she accepted it. Well, they accepted it. I think it's a she. Yes. What's the donor code? Yes. Okay, right. Do I have money on me? Okay, I've got 40,000 bells. That should be... Do I need... No, I'm going to... I don't think I'll need loads. I'm going to take more money out anyway, just in case. Also, I could give them some bells as a thanks, maybe. Because I'm nice. On my way. I'll just quickly click that. Does anyone else, if you play Animal Crossing, do you use Nookers On? Why did I say it like that? Do you use Nookers On? I'm going to give them like a tip because I'm nice and I have a lot of money, which I don't spend in this game. Right. Withdraw. Let's take out another 30,000 and I'll give them 10,000 because I'm really nice. I mean, considering that they're giving it away for free, like... Then again, it is literally just a trip to spend money, really. But, you know, still, it's nice. Because people on Nookers On could be, like, really stingy. So to see someone, like, being generous is, like, it's really nice. What? They reopened the listing? What? What? Excuse me? Excuse me? Bitch! Oh, there we go. I think she did it by accident. She, like, got rid of it by accident and then sent it back. It's fine. It's fine. I'm still going. I am going to cover this person's donor code a minute just because we don't want to be exposing this person. What I could do actually is just put my webcam here temporarily. Wait, no, what's that? Where's my webcam? Ah, that's huge. No. I didn't mean to do that. Right. I'm just going to put my face there for a second while I, you know, type in the code. I'm going to make it a bit bigger because I'm paranoid that I'm going to dox this person. I want to visit someone. Does Nook, like, own basically everything in Animal Crossing? Pretty much. I don't know if he owns the airport because obviously it's... Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to press that. Because it's like Dodo Airlines, so I'm not sure. I would love to know the answer. I want to fly. I'm going to message this person, be annoying. I'm also going to have to scream, or like scream, but like talk over when I'm typing the Dodo code in, just because some people can work it out. Just so you know, I'm streaming this while I come over, but don't worry, I'm covering the Dodo code. Hope that's all right. Coving. Fuck. Coming. Search for your door cord. Okay, right. I need to scream. Is the door code working? Right. Let me scream while I type it in. Not scream. Right. God, I just realized, oh my God, I'm such an idiot. It's fine. You can't see the last number or letter. It's fine. You couldn't see the last letter, so you still can't come over. Just saying. In fact, no, you can see what I'm going to type. Right, do you know what? We can just do... We can have my face instead, can't we? We can just do that. I can't believe I did that. I'm such an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Idiot. I can't believe I did that. I cannot believe I did that. Right, let's move it. Oh, no, it didn't work. Wait, just did it. And the code didn't work. Fucking bastards. Right, for now, you were just about to say, I know. I can't believe I did that. Do you know what? I'm just going to move it over to the chatting screen next time. She needs to send me another code because this one's invalid. She's going to send me another one. There we go. Good. After all that stress. Well, it's fine. It's a fake Dodo code anyway. It was meant to be. I'm such an idiot. I can't believe I did that. Oh, God. Why did I do that? While this person gets the Dodo code, we can just jam out to the airport music. I'm going to turn it up. Can you hear it all right? I strive to be like Nook. Love that. I've already forgotten it. I wasn't paying attention like at all. Well, it's fake anyway, so if anyone tried to get in, the code doesn't work. It didn't work for me. Is this person going to send me another one? Come on. Please work. Please work. Oh, there we go. They sent me another one. Sorry, my mod is sending me messages about the Discord. Just ignore me. Talking of the Discord, if you're not in the Discord, join the Discord. We have some fabulous things in there. I'm going to delete that message because it's ruining my moment. Have they updated it or what? Fuckery. Message? Did they send me another one or not? Oh, there we go. They sent me another one. Right, I'm going to move over to this screen while I do it. I simply gave some of you. I can't believe I did that before. I'm such an idiot. Idiota. This person that I'm training with speaks 3 different languages, French, Spanish, and English. Like, we have a bilingual bitch over here. You love the Discord, everyone's so nice. Yes, I'm glad. Yeah, once again, join the fucking Discord. Congrats, 250, getting close to 300. Thank you so much. Yeah, if anybody wants to help with that, go ahead, retweet my going live tweet and also go ahead and host the stream. It helps way more than you think it might. Like, even doing those simple things, it's free and it helps. So definitely go ahead and do that. Go. I need to type this in, right? Or also adding me onto your auto host lids list helps as well. Right, hopefully this code works. Amy, thank you for the follow. I nearly said follow then. The host. I've also realised that the game sound is really loud, so I do apologise. I forgot to turn it down when we were jamming to the music. Great. Simply get... Oh, I thought it was the code was fake again. Hi Luke, how are you? How is everybody? Just out of interest, like, I know Amy's got just over 3,000 GMG points. How many channel points does everyone have? Because I want to know. I'd love to know. Whoever has the most, hey, here's a thing for you. Whoever has the most can have a VIP badge. I'm kidding. 8.5k. That's fair enough. But you do redeem stuff. But I feel like if you hadn't redeemed stuff, I feel like you'd have quite a lot. Simply Games, because I know you lurk a lot. And lurking helps you get those points. Like, even if you don't want to sit down and, like, watch the stream, you can earn the channel points. Is he there? Okay, phew. I panicked then. I thought Leaf wasn't even there. 8.5k for Simply Games, 6.3k for Lotus, 3.7k, I had 20k at one point, 13.4k, yes! So, Ellie is winning. We love that. I was also thinking about, more rewards, because I know I've got quite a few now, but I want more. Where is this person? Hi! Wherever you are. I don't know where this person is. Hello. Oh, there they are. Hello. Let me wave. Hello. Oh my god! Is that Lolly? Is that Lolly or Rosie? I want both of those. No, that's not Lolly or Rosie. Enjoy your luck, Simply Games. I want to buy pumpkin starts, please. And I need lots of pumpkin starts. Thank God. I panicked then. I was like, what if I came all this way and they didn't have pumpkin starts? What cat is that, by the way? Because that's not Lolly or Rosie, is it? I don't think it is. They've got Pietro as well. I've had Pietro. I'm just going to keep buying loads because you never know when you're going to need them. Also, if they have any hyacinth plants, I'm going to buy those as well. Because they don't sell in me shop. Yep. More pumpkin starts. I'm not sure if I'm going to need this many, but like, just in case. Just in case. It's Mitzi? Oh, okay. What personality type's Mitzi? If someone could do exclamation point villager and then Mitzi for me so I don't have to spend loads of time on this person's island, go ahead and do that. I wanna know. They're kind of cute, but not as cute as Lolly or Rosie. Okay, I'm not gonna buy flowers. Where's this person gone? Hello? Lurking means that you're watching the stream but not talking, or like you're away from keyboard. Give me a second, I'm gonna give this person the bells. Oh wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. I'm wasting this person's time. But no, don't walk away. Mitzi is a normal cat. Okay, she's normal. You're welcome. I had her when I started. Is she nice? Because I don't know. There we go. Her name's Isabel. What a coinkydink. What a coinkydink. Right. I'm going to give her a 5-star rating because she was nice. Completing review. Write a review. I'll just give it 5 stars. I don't really know what to say on review, so I just put 5 stars. I don't think I've ever given anybody any bad reviews. Also, I've never had one bad review on Nookazon. I've had 36 reviews on my Nookazon page. And they're all 5 stars because I'm nice. So this person, buddy, give me 5 stars, otherwise I'll be upset. Oh, there's my flyover, by the way. That patch of nothingness needs to be filled, but I'm not sure what with. I love the way my entrance looks as well on the flyover, so I'm really pleased about that. I love that you can see the welcome to chaos thing as well. Got an itchy eyebrow. Oh, I got a 5-star review from them as well. Yes. See? Not had one bad review yet. I just got to remember not to be a dickhead to people. I've got Nook Miles as well. Oh, this. I've got 35 Nook Miles. To be honest, I need those Nook Miles because for items, really. I don't need to unlock anything else, but items I need. Right, let's plant these pumpkin starts. I hope I've got enough. I hope I bought enough. No, I don't think I've bought enough. Guys, I haven't bought enough. I thought I'd bought 3 loads. Turns out I've only bought 2 loads. Well, shit. Nah, I'm not gonna have enough. I need 12. Oh, wait, no, I will have enough. I'll have exactly enough. Oh, my God. Right, I need 12 for over here, and I'm going to have exactly 12 after I've done this area. Oh, my God, the luck. The luck. Holy shit. Imagine. Look, I've got 12 pumpkin starts, and I've got 12 spaces to fill. The panic that just went through my brain there. Oh, my God. Oh my God. The stress. I'm so pleased. Okay, right. That's all me pumpkins, pretty much, loves. Look. Beep, beep, dee, dee. Plant, please. Plant, 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 plant. Excuse me, there is things to plant. There we go. Look, exactly the right amount. Okay, so that's all my pumpkins. What are we thinking? I'm very pleased. I'm very pleased with this area now. I'm very happy that I've got my own pumpkin patch. And it didn't really cost me anything, although I did leave them a tip because I'm nice. But look, I'm very pleased. Very pleased. Okay, I think the next thing to do is to plant some trees. Like around this area and get rid of this random patch of nothingness. Let's get me shovel out and I'll get rid of all these flowers as well. I think I have room in my pockets, yeah. Right. I'm going to plant some flowers around here as well. But once like I get around to it, I'm not sure what to put on this bit by the beach. No idea. Me, me, me. Right, there we go. Just dig all this up. There we go. Let's pick up that. My cheeks are fucking red. I cannot look at my webcam when I'm streaming because otherwise I'm just gonna be like posing on purpose because I'm like, wow, you're pulling an ugly face, fix it. So I cannot look at my webcam when I'm streaming because, or when I'm filming, because I'll be like, look nicer. So self-consciousness is fun. It's a fun time. It's hilarious. My throat is as sore as something. I don't know why, but I'm suddenly getting a sore throat and I don't know why. Hopefully I haven't got the no-no virus. I don't think I have. I haven't been out the house. Genuinely, I think the first time I've been out my house in about 2 weeks was yesterday, and I didn't even leave the car. Me and my sister just went out for a drive. We didn't even open the windows or anything. So, yeah, I haven't been out for 2 weeks. So it can't be that. Can't be that. I'm actually really proud of myself that I haven't left in weeks. Honestly, if you're like me and you're a bit of an introvert, I don't really think I'm an introvert. I'm like a mixture of an extrovert and an introvert. It depends if I've had a drink or not. But don't feel bad about being in. You're saving people's lives. I said this on the stream before. Stay in fucking side, otherwise I'll ban you. I'll ban you from me stream. I'm kidding. I won't do that. But, you know, save other people. That's really annoying when it tiles like that. Come on. There we go. My eyebrow is really itchy. I don't know what to do for the fruit orchard. I don't really have inspiration for that. So I just do a similar thing to this, but like obviously with fruit trees. I'm going to plant the, I don't think people really do this that much when they build fruit orchards, but I'm going to incorporate the coconut trees, like the palm trees in the fruit orchard, because they're still fruit trees, you know? But if you just put like sand paths underneath, like where you want to plant them, one, they'll be barely visible when you plant the tree, so you won't even see the things. But also, that way you can have another tree into your thingy. You're neither, I'd say, you can either be neither an extrovert or introvert. My mum's friend is. I think I'm neither, but like, it depends. I could be one of them, depending on the situation, the people I'm with, and yeah, just the situation really. But say if I'm like at a family gathering, like a wedding or something, I don't know, something like that. I've never been to a wedding, but like I'm quite an introvert. I don't really like talking to people. But say if I'm out with my friends, like around the town, we cause chaos, you know, and that it's just me being me, and that's my main personality, but I don't know. Yeah, I think I could be either. Fucking itchy bastard. These balloons are gonna be the death of me. Right, let's plant some trees. I'm going to make holes where I didn't mean to do that. I'm going to make holes where I want to plant them. And then in between, I'm going to do flowers as well. Is that even? Probably not. Oh, it is. Oh, lovely. How many saplings do I have? 4. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to have to get some more. Okay. We need greenery, loves. Greenery is my aesthetic. Well, it is on this island. I don't think I'm going to put any around the back here, just in case I want to build something like down here. But I can always fill it in again. Also because I don't really want to block the view. Okay, I need to buy some more saplings. Right, let's plant this one. Plant. That's really got me thinking. I definitely think, I think generally I'm more of an introvert. Like when I say, just put me in a situation. Say if I'm going to B&M, I'm not gonna go around going, hello, hi there, how are you doing? To those people, but I do that on stream because I'm in my own home, and to me, as sad as it sounds, you're all usernames on a screen for me. Whereas say if we met up in real life on a real thing, I'd be a completely different person. because I'd be really awkward because, yeah, that's just the way it works. Hi, Big Bob. How are you, my love? Welcome into the stream. How are you doing, love? I hope you're doing good. How many did I need to get? I'm just going to get a bunch and just leave them in my storage. I'll take 5. Let's get some flowers as well. What should I do? I think orange wind flowers. Yes, because pumpkins, orange, right? Good you? I am doing good, thank you. And I'm glad that you're doing good too. I don't know how many to buy. I'll buy 20.
20.
I'm a thirsty bitch today. I nearly drank a whole pint of water. I actually need a wee. I'm going to have to go for a break in a minute. Bitch, I've sent you a photo. You'd better be like this if you meet me. Gokwan, give me my Maggies. Oh my god, I remember that. Give me a second. What did you send? Oh, you put it in the Discord? Wait, what? I've sent you my photo. You better be like this if you meet me. Gokwan, give me your Maggies. Oh, when you sent me your face reveal. Oh, okay. I thought you just sent me a photo. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Like, even if I know what you look like, because, like, say if I met up with other streamers, like, say if I met fucking, I don't know, Charisse or Taz Kabaz, like, people like that, I'd still be really awkward, even though I know what they're like and, like, what they look like. It's not necessarily you people, it's just people in general, you know, and that's called being anxious. Did I buy enough? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Right, let's plant these saplings. But yeah, even so, even if I do know you, I'm still going to be awkward. Or what you look like, I'm still going to be awkward anyhow, because that's just me. I'm awkward about anything, really. Can I plant this, please? Plant one. There we go. Plant the saplings, plant the saplings, plant the saplings. I don't know why I sounded like I was singing school hymns then, but welcome to my channel. Right, orange windflowers, plant. Orange windflowers, plant. This is going to look really shit. I'm going to have to clean up these flowers because when they start breeding, it's going to be crazy. In fact, actually, we could put like, if I do build something around there, I could just put a fence to keep them intact. Or a custom design. Clear. Right, I found out something. You can get clear custom designs, put them on the floor, and then your flowers won't overgrow. I'm going to do that. I'm going to make a clear custom design. So then your flowers won't overgrow. That is such a good idea. I'm going to make one. I'm going to have to buy more windflowers as well. Has anyone done that? And if so, like, does it work? Because I saw it on, like, somewhere. And I'd like to know. Do I move these trees one in or not? I think I should. Yeah, I am. I'm going to move the trees in. Has this stream been taken over by Debbie Thrower? Who's that? Mickey George singing hymns. Honestly, you should see me and my sister when we're out for a drive. We sing primary school hymns. Well, she does, and I just really laugh at her, to be honest. But we still sing like our old primary school hymns because they're iconic. So I love a good hymn, to be fair. I love singing a good hymn. It's so not me, but I love it. I love a good hymn, okay? Don't judge me. Hymns are great. She's some religious woman. Ah, okay. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Right, plant. Also, update on college. I have a thing. In fact, fuck, it's this Saturday. I have a meeting, like a Microsoft Teams or like Zoom meeting with this woman. I'm assuming it's a woman. To talk me about going to college. So it's like official. I'm actually going to be getting an education. Can you believe it? So yeah, that's happening this Saturday. It's quite scary, really. Also, tomorrow's video, I'm really excited for you all to see it. Do you want me to tell you what tomorrow's video is, or would you like me to keep it a surprise? Because I'm very pleased. I always thought Calippo Carol was the ice lolly. I'm so mad my Microsoft account isn't working in Minecraft. I'm sorry to hear that, love. Are you on Switch? Because when I played Minecraft on Switch and I had to connect my accounts, it was, I had some issues. Yes, I have a tutorial for you because I had an issue. I had an issue too. Okay, this is the forum that I used. If you want to connect your Microsoft account to Minecraft on the Switch, that helped me. So if you follow that, it might work. But yeah, I had the issue. It was working this morning. Try it anyway. If it doesn't work, I don't know. But when I first got Minecraft and I couldn't sign in to my Microsoft, that really helped. That goes to anyone who has Minecraft and you want to connect your Microsoft. It helps. It helps a lot. Guys, my pumpkin patch is done. Look, it's beautiful. I cannot believe I bought the perfect amount of pumpkin starts. I cannot believe it. Look, I'm so pleased. I'm so pleased. It's beautiful. And when the trees and flowers grow, it's going to look so spiritual and lovely. Okay. Now the question is, do I plant flowers here? I think I should. I've only got two though, so I'll have to buy some more. I think I should, and then I'm going to make the clear custom design thing. And I think I might actually do the fruit orchard in another stream because I've already been doing this for like 2 hours. I'm getting bored. Or we could make a start, actually. I don't know. I don't know. All right, I need to buy more orange windflowers. I also, in fact, actually, I'm going to take a break. Because I need a wee. All right, loves, I'm going to take a break. If you're subscribed, you won't get ads. If you are not subscribed, you will get some ads. Please get up, get water and snack and stretch and all that. And I'm going to have a wee. So yeah, I'll be back ASAP. Enjoy the ads. Also, if you get ads, let me know what you get because I need to know what Twitch is recommended to my viewers. And also, yeah. See you in a bit. Thank you. I'm back. Also, my cat is in here somewhere. I think she's gone under the bed, which is great. So yeah, we're going to be joined by a cat in a minute when she decides to stop being shy. What was I doing buying orange windflowers? I hope everybody had a good break. Oh, now she's at the door. Lena, come on. Lena, let me get her. Lena, come on, baby. Come on. Oh. Ha, ah, no, don't run away. No! Ow! Luna! Come on! Be on the camera. Oh, Jesus Christ. Say hello. Say hello, look. Ow. Hello. Say hello. You want to walk all over my desk? Please don't drink out of my glass.
Lotus says hello. Lotus says hello.
You're in the way of the camera, you fat ass. Do you want to go out? I really should be wearing my glasses, actually. Give me a second, I've got to let her out because she wants to leave now. Come on then. Ooh. Hello, Luna Floof. She's my floof. There we go.
Now that's me cat Luna. Luna. She's my baby. She is my baby.
Your room is so cute. Thank you. The voice you're doing to Luna is hilarious. That's my baby voice. I always talk to my cats in baby voice. Because they're cute and deserve to be nurtured. Right, let's buy some orange windflowers because that's what I'm in here for. Doesn't everybody do a baby voice to their animals? If you have animals, like even if I had like a pet snake or something like that, I would use a baby voice. I don't care. Any pet I've had, hamsters, cats, dogs, I don't know. I've always used baby voices. I should put on my glasses, but they make me self-conscious. Do you know, that's going to be a reward. If I'm not wearing my glasses, I'm going to set up a channel point reward just specifically so you can make me wear my glasses. Even if I don't want to, I'm going to have to wear my glasses. So really, it's kind of like a hydrate one, you know, you're looking after me. Okay, I've bought way too many flowers. I bought 10. I bought 10. Plant one. I don't know how long I was on break for, but my mum needed help with the cats. So I had to go for longer. Right, let's make a clear custom design. There we go. Right, perfect. Right, so which is the Able Sisters sign that I'm not using? I think it's the one pointing right. Okay, so the one pointing left. Yeah, so this one. This one, erase. Yep. Beautiful. Okay, change design. Can I just make it completely transparent? Fill all with transparency. There we go. And apparently if you do this, it helps. There we go. Clear so the flowers don't overgrow, which will be helpful. Clear. Beautiful. Right. Let's get the custom thing up. Right, let's do it. Hopefully this works. I'm pretty sure this works. If it doesn't, rip. I don't know. Right, custom design, clear. Please work. There we go. Okay, so it doesn't look like I'm placing anything down, but I am. Oh, wait, no. See, it's really difficult to tell where you were. There we go. And I'm just going to go all the way around so the flowers don't go crazy. I might eventually end up putting like a fence around there or something, but until I build something in this area, I've got to put the clear custom designs down because I'm too lazy to like pick up the flowers. I got another glass of water, by the way, because that's important. That's important, loves. Gotta be doing that. Have I placed? I hope I've placed that in the right place. If not, oops. Right. It's so weird. Obviously, I'm placing down paths, but I'm tricking the game. Because flowers can't grow on top of custom designs. So hopefully this is going to work. If it doesn't, then... Oh. Now, to build the fruit orchard or to not build the fruit orchard is the question. Personally, I'd rather leave that to tomorrow's stream. Just because I'm thinking about getting off now and going for a walk around my village because I need to do exercise. I know it's like 8:30 PM, but like, oh well. Yeah, on that note, I am going to end the stream early today, but do not panic. I'm going to hand you over to some other fabulous streamer. Give me a second to figure out who it is. I want to... how many viewers we got? We got 6 viewers. Okay. I want to raid somebody with 6 viewers so we can double their view account. Because I know they'd appreciate that. Okay. 6 viewers. Ooh. Or we could raid someone with less. I just want to raid someone nice. Is anybody like active in chat or is this all lurkers? If anybody is active, make sure that you copy and paste this raid message. Yeah, do that because then it makes it look more hyper for people. So if you want to hype some strangers up, do that. Right, okay. There's this person here. What are they called? Purple Pixie Puff? Are they speaking or is it a silent stream?
I can come bring stuff. Chris, what are you bringing?
Oh, she sounds nice. Okay, let's go raid this person. I want to start raiding channels that I've never like watched or seen before. Mainly because that's how you make new friends. Okay, we're going to go raid this person. Thank you all so much for being here today. I really appreciate you all. I will be back tomorrow again with Animal Crossing. We are going to be doing the fruit orchard.
And yeah, it's going to be a fun time. So if you want to join in with the raid, remember to copy and paste that raid message. Also, if you're not already, go ahead and check me out on all my socials, including my newly public TikTok, which I'm posting on when I can, which isn't linked there, but just ignore that. But yeah, we're going to go raid this person. Thank you all again for being here. I'll be back tomorrow. And yeah, I'll see you all soon. Bye.